Goal of the year came in overtime of the seventh game of first-round playoff competition. Kevin O'Shea's blistering slap shot eliminated the Minnesota North Stars and advanced the Blues into the Stanley Cup semifinals.
Total shots tonight.
This is Zook for the Blues in front. Crombeen scores! St. Louis wins! Mike Crombeen, who hadn't played, all of a sudden becomes a hero.
Dunlop and Gilmour behind the net. Gilmour to Pettersson, right in. He scores! Pettersson! And the Blues win the series.
There's Mahar. Mahar's center signal come out to the line and not cleared. The Blues apply pressure in center. Score! Reeves! And the Blues win it. And they're all standing here in St. Louis.
For Federko, too far. Federko steals the puck from Reinhardt. Over to Hunter, who shoots block. Wickenheiser scores! Doug Wickenheiser!
This is Momesso, long shot, he scores! Sergio Momesso scores in overtime at 6:04, and the St. Louis Blues have a commanding 3-0 lead in this best-of-seven series with the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Leeds Hedekin, bouncing it over the line, Bassett moves in, center one, Hall fires, Blues win! Blues win! Brad Hall on a mattress pass from Bobby Bassett, smoked it right through!
Brett Hull dumps it in. Blues in the midst of a change. Big hit by Lowry. Puck sped back off and Janney. Quick one in front. Score!
Zezel lets it go, so does Pearson, and Emerson breaks out to Janney with Shanahan over the line. Janney around everyone to Emerson, tip it a tip. Brown scores on the rebound. Emerson stopped by Podvan and Jeff Brown, the Blues all-star defenseman, scores on the rebound, and the Blues at 3:03 of the second overtime period defeat the Toronto Maple Leafs to tie this exciting Norris Division final series, and a victory aside.
Sends this game into overtime. Shane Corson centers. Glenn Anderson redirects it. His first game of these playoffs, and he gets the game winner in OT.
Coming up, the Blues. Anderson trying to feed it into Krabchuk. He was behind everybody. The puck was too far for him. He keeps it onside. Chuck!
Hanzus gets the puck. It's end-to-end now, wide open with Young. Hanzus on his backhand. And the puck knocked away by
by Javi Bulin as Hanzus is taken down. Young centers, Pearson, the shot, he scores! Oh, baby, bring on Brett Hull and the Dallas Stars! Rickard Pearson wins it! It may have been deflected, but the Blues have the victory.
Doesn't get it. He'll go with Lettinen. Here's Hall centering behind Modano. Eastwood back the other way. The pass for Mellenby. He's onside. The shot. They score! On the second effort, Corey Stillman and the Blues have won game three.
By Billy Niemanen. And can't be held. McGinnis back for Turgeon. Young banging his stick on the ice. Score!
They get it set up, and the pass back to Richards goes over his stick. And now it's Drew Doughty. He gets in there, pass across, smash back down by Petrangelo. Both Brown and Carter led the club with 8 power play goals. Dump it in, and a Aduya now for Jarmelson. Stretch pass, tipped along by Saad. Then Miller wanders back of the goal. Now Petrangelo ahead for David Backes. And he flies to center ice. Drop pass, Steen, a shot. Bounces in on goal. Now in front off. Pulled back, hands it off, Roman Polak, tees it up for a shot, and that was blocked in front. Now Jackman again through traffic, score! And found its way through, and the Blues lead the series 2-0. Here's Gunnarsson, far side, Steen gets free, down the slot, in on goal! He ever got a shot away. Pinballs back to Bollmeister. To Petrangelo. And now Backes for Bollmeister. Backes again. They score! The captain! And the Blues win it overtime. A lucky break. And they will take it.
Tarasenko with a shot blocked by Goligoski. Stung by it. He's down. Shattenkirk. Seen a shot stopped by Niemi. They score! On the rebound! David Backes, the captain, gets it. St. Louis wins in overtime.
Pushed out by Holla. Here's Tarasenko. Skate to stick. Jaden Schwartz. He'll cut. Set up Tarasenko. He'll spin on Koivu. Right out in front. A chance. They score! Joel Edmondson gets the goal. St. Louis wins in overtime.
Well, the Minnesota Wild are stunned.
We'll move it.
Sabourin for St. Louis. Given a shove by Hansel, he stays with it. Sabourin out in front, the pass, Pearby scores! Magnus Pearby! The St. Louis Blues win in overtime!
Blues face 53 shots, Blues control. This is Thomas. Thomas shoots! That's behind him!
Wide. Came back along to Gunnarsson once more. They've got Sundqvist set up at the opposite circle. Across to Gunnarsson, their shot, he scores! The Blues win it in overtime and have evened the series.
Bumps his man and nearly came up with a puck, but look out, breakaway, Braden Schenn, a chance to win, and he scores! Braden Schenn in overtime, and St. Louis has its first win here in Edmonton.
Barbashev, cross corner, Bozak. Got there just ahead of Byram. Tyler Bozak in the skates of Letty. Here's Bozak. Lines and shoots. He scores!